Vai, Barati.
Hello, good evening. Hi, what's up? जी 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 मैं परफॉर्म करने वाला हूँ और मैं अवार्ड देखना भी चाहता हूँ एंड आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉर टू अ फन इवनिंग. प्लेजेंट इवनिंग टू यू टू. कैसे हैं आप? बिल्कुल ठीक. यस Yeah, I think it's a great platform. I don't think we've had an award which has celebrated women and only women and focused on women the way that the awards tonight are. And I think that's a fantastic gesture on the part of Lux and the entire team at Zee. So I'm looking forward to a different award function, some new types of awards, and women who are achievers at the top of their game being honored and shown respect the way that they should. Sir, मैं शर्ट पहन के आने वाला था और टी शर्ट से काम चला लिया मैंने. जी अगर करप्शन हटाना है तो, और जब करप्शन इतना ज़्यादा हो तो शायद थोड़ा हार्ड स्टेप लेना ज़रूरी होता है. I think it's still early to comment on how it will go because there are certain practicalities attached to the change in currency and the notes that have been changed. So it's going to be difficult. Everybody is finding it difficult. I'm sure we will also find it difficult. But if it leads to less corruption, if it leads to less black money, if it leads to less fake money, which is also a very big issue that we've been facing, then I think it's a bold step and I think it's in the right direction. I will be starting shooting for Padmavati in a couple of weeks. That's what I will be doing next. And Rangoon is what I have already finished and it will be out in February. Sir, मैं शुरू किया नहीं है तो जब शुरू करूँगा तो फील मिलेगा. But it's an amazing honor to work with Mr. Bhansali. I loved his last film and I've loved many of his films and I think he's a fantastic filmmaker. And I'm very excited about the role that he has offered me. This is the first time me and Deepika will be working together, which is great. This is the first time me and Ranveer will be working together, which is great. It's a really big film it's a really challenging film to do as an actor. That's what excites me the most. After working with Vishal Bhardwaj, to be working with Sanjay Bhansali is, you know, it's an amazing place to be. I feel very fortunate as an actor. क्या लगे? अच्छा रोज. हाँ हाँ जी. हेलो हाउ आर यू. जब माधुरी मैम हो तो रोजेस को कौन देखता है? बस ठीक है. थैंक यू. क्यों
नमस्ते. टर्बुलेंस हैपनिंग आपके दिल में? यस. थैंक यू. वेल थैंक यू सो मच कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स. Yes, I have been part of the Lux Golden Awards, and I think it's a wonderful thing because they are recognizing all the female characters in movies, all the heroines, all the actors who have contributed so much towards the industry, and all of them are women today. They're going to be awarded, they're going to be felicitated, which is a wonderful thing, I think. No, I think there have been a lot of women who have impacted cinema, and there will be a lot of women who will impact cinema in the future. And it's wonderful that all of them will be recognized in this way. Well, I think what happens to them is terrible. मतलब कोई हम सोच नहीं सकेंगे, imagine नहीं कर सकेंगे कि how much pain they go through. But I think every woman who stands up and takes a stand and becomes a voice for all these women, जो पीड़ित सब औरतें हैं, उनके लिए जब वो आवाज़ बनती हैं, one of them stands up and says this has to stop. And I think that's wonderful to see. Well, you know, I think कुछ सोच के ये बात की गई है और I hope it is for the good. अच्छा है और I think people are following it और उसे थोड़ी तकलीफ हो रही है आम जनता को, लेकिन अगर ये तकलीफ कुछ अच्छा ला सकती है आगे तो of course it's most welcome. Oh yes, of course. One picture they want. आदाब आदाब. Well, I was a Lux face when I was in my 20s, so it began a long time ago, and it was really wonderful those days. And there was this gentleman called Mr. Venugopal, who used to come from Chennai, and we used to think it was so prestigious to be part of the Lux campaign. We used to vie with each other, you know, all the other leading ladies, and we thought it was a great honor. And now, 50 years later, they've still thought of me, so I think it's wonderful. I think they're all the people, all the wonderful actors who've been part of Lux brand has been phenomenal. They are all achievers and beautiful, and not just beautiful, they're you know, they've left their mark in the industry. They're really great achievers. I know Kareena is also part of it, and is this some kind of an ad for something else? Yeah. Is this but it's very interesting. I want to know what's happening there. Okay, all right. Yeah. Nee, I was just saying that I was part of it many years ago when I was 20, in my 20s, and Kareena also now is also. So there is a continuous beautiful faces, wonderful elegance, and I think it's great the way the parampara, the tradition has continued with Lux. Yes. I think it's great. Shahrukh did that once, if you remember, with I think he was in a bathtub or something.
So this time, of course, he's with us and he's serenading us and he's having a great time and he's absolutely charming and he's very good to all of us and he inspires us. So we really had a lovely time during the shoot. So you want to, I mean, this is a lovely evening. We are having such fun. And I've dressed up and I'm wearing my lovely jewelry and lovely sari. So let's celebrate tonight. Uske upar main kya keh sakti hu that I'm absolutely thrilled. I'm absolutely thrilled. It'll be a lovely, lovely occasion. No, I think I personally, you know, we have a trust called the Patodi Trust, and we support acid survivors. Yeah, come. So we survive acid survivors. I'm working with some, you know, I don't know if you have heard about Shiro's. So and also with other acid survivors. I think as a woman. And as an actor, we are so involved with our physical attributes, you know. So I cannot imagine a woman, and just because somebody's told them no, and then just throw acid on somebody. I think it's terrible. And I'm doing, I'm restoring, you know, their faces and cosmetics. So I've been very involved with acid survivors.
In fact, I have one of her old pictures from the earlier days in the Lux ads that she's done, which I think she looks stunning and not only a pioneer, but I think a glamorous and very amazing, gracious person even back then. So I'm very proud to be with her today.
This is all in front of the camera, you know.
So if I show her the picture I have with her funky hairstyle and beautifully done, I think it's in the cover of one of the old earlier.
What about now? I think I've got a funky hairstyle now.
It's stunning.
Thank you. Yes, I see all my. I'm a great fan of Soha's. Mujhe bahut acha laga. She played a very matured and I think she acted very well. The narrative is very important and we must remember what happened on the 31st October. We should never forget it so that it doesn't happen again. And I think these films are very important. Why not? Of course, main chahungi ki aisa ho. And if somebody really, you know, directs it properly and has a proper research, I think, you know, his life has got a lot of things about the accident, about losing his father, you know, and playing cricket with such a handicap. So it's quite
and
interesting.
How he wooed my mother as well. I think that will make the
yes.
best part of the film.
The first Lux.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yeah. We've already published a book and there is again a biography also in the pipeline. But film is different, you know, it's a three-dimensional, it's got a different appeal. I really don't know. Somebody who looks like Tiger. Maybe Ranbir Kapoor or somebody in the family. How's that? that's a real challenge. Huh? What about Alia Bhatt? See, we've done the casting already. We'll have a cameo role.
Yeah.
Now I'm not discussing what I've planned for her, and of course we are just going to celebrate and have a lot of fun. And she, I don't know whether she really wants a baby shower. I think she just wants to be quiet and just spend time with her family. I'm sure she'll have some, you know, all her friends like Amrita and Malaika and all these people will come and cheer her up. But I don't think it'll be a big baby shower. Most certainly not. Why? What's wrong with India?
Mumbai?
Of course. Yeah. I mean, this is where we have lived and worked, and why should we go somewhere else? I know, because I mean, what a ridiculous question.
We are.
अच्छा. हम लोग पागल हैं कि वहाँ जाएंगे और in winter it's cold. I mean, all the comfort of home. Of course, yeah. Yes, yes. Even home is better than going abroad.
Thank you so much. We had a very nice conversation with you. But we have been following the ritual, sir.
No, I'm a very Indian. I don't do all these flying kiss. And at my age, I most certainly won't do any flying kiss. I'll just say bye. You mean like Donald Trump, like this kind of a thing.
Huh?
I'm not Miss India. I'm Sharmila Tagore. All right. No, I'm not giving you any flying kiss. Bye. How about a smile? That's good enough, no? Yes. Lovely. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. You too.
Visual था ना वो अच्छा
ओह राइट
पोजिंग इज नेसेसरी
योर ब्रिलियंट ज्वेलरी एंड द साइन
ज्वेलरी इज गुड राइट थैंक यू
कम यू वांट टू कम इन प्लीज स्टार्ट फ्रॉम योर लेफ्ट एंड गो टुवर्ड्स कैमरा में लुक
I've got the worst voice right now. All right. Are they laughing at my voice? Wow. Hello. Am I? I'm very unwell. I think you can tell from my voice. Is it part of being an actor? How are you doing? I'm sorry, I'm really late, but I was really unwell, so it took me. Oh, shush, please. Probably even didn't even realize I was here. How's it going? This is really great. The weather's really nice, huh? Yes. I got an invitation. It's the first of its kind. It sounds really lovely and I thought I'd come. So that's my part in the ceremony.
What do you think about the legacy of Lord? She was the first woman on
I see. I think it just represents beauty and and the epitome of, I think, an Indian beauty. So it's iconic. And I think it's really lovely that they are commemorating and sort of regaling Indian divas.
Shah Rukh Khan is also part of the background.
Yes.
The bathtub
ad with Shah Rukh Khan? I'm not sure. No. I know the ladies bathing in the bathtub, but yeah, vaguely maybe. I don't think it's necessary for me to say anything because, unfortunately, I mean, the people who have been victim to such sort of attacks have come out so courageous and so brave themselves. I don't think they need anything else, but I think for, if anything, I could learn something from them. Just the amount of strength that they have is unbelievable. So, yeah. Because I wasn't there. Haan, that's what I wasn't there na for the launch. So maine aisa suna tha, to isliye maine tweet kar diya tha ki I'm not a part of it. No, I'm not. No, there was a meeting and lekin kuch finalize bilkul nahi hua tha. Yeah. I'm about to start Badshaho and Mubaraka. And my co-star's up on stage, I think. Arjun's up on stage. So yeah, very excited. Preparations going on, workshops and look tests chal rahi hai. So pretty much busy with that. Ji haan, yeah. I don't think anyone settled down. It's been a shock for everybody. So, I don't know. I mean, there's a reason why I'm not into politics is because I don't understand it, which is why I'm an actor. So I don't think I can comment on it. All I can say is I hope people, and I hope the people responsible know what they're doing and they're doing something for the good of the country. And that's all I can say. Fingers crossed and let's hope everything's for the good, right?
Yes.
Oh, bahana hai bas. Acha, which camera? There's a lot of cameras. All right.
You'll have to give us 1 second.
Thank
you.
Stand up.
Back to your right side.
So quiet, everyone. What happened? Tired.
Happy evening to you. You look towering, you look strong, you look powerful.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Done?
Stunning. Thank you.
We start by congratulating you for completing 9 years officially.
Thank you.
Any words for it?
Oh, it feels amazing. I don't feel like I've completed 9 years. Like I always say, I feel like I've just started off. And I feel like I have a lot more to give. I feel like I'm ready for even more challenging roles and even more challenging films. And I'm excited about one of those experiences, because Padmavati is going to be extremely difficult, and but I'm ready. I think I'm ready for that experience and for that journey.
Now you are part of the international red carpets, now walking the red carpet here, and now here, what, you find it different? Or like
it's exactly the same. It's exactly the same. It's always fun to dress up and to get ready and then to interact with the media and interact with your fans who are on the red carpet. It's always fun. Kahan pe? Jo aapne dekha wohi. It was great fun. I love music, and it was amazing to watch some of these artists perform live. I think as an actor, to just watch some amazing performances, I think, you know, I've really learned a lot. No, you say. Nay. Aap kya bol rahe the? Aap batao. Kaun?
The film that you were shooting.
No, he was asking the question. He should ask properly. Naam to yaad kar lo, theek se. You'll know soon. Yes.
We saw the ad which you were taking the baton forward. So, uske bare mein Sharmila ji ne start kiya. She was the first, and now the ad. Uske bare mein kuch batana
chahenge? I think it was definitely an iconic moment for me, because Sharmila ji, of course, but I've grown up watching Madhuri ji and Sridevi ji, and to share screen space with them, and to be named in the same league and category as them, I think for me was a huge honor. Like I said, it's only been 9 years, and I feel like I have a long way to go, But it was a huge honor, and most importantly, all four of us had a lot of fun when we were shooting. We were all very happy that we were all getting to work together. And this evening again, I'm going to meet everyone. I don't know if I can comment on that because I don't know in what capacity he's associated with the brand, so I can't comment on that.
He's the brand ambassador and he's presenting
me. I wouldn't know that, but he is definitely hosting the evening along with Karan and a lot of amazing performances. But that's all I know. Yes, but having said that, I don't think it should be discussed in such a frivolous manner. I think there is a time and place for everything. When we comment on certain things, I think there is a time and place for everything. Having said that, I've interacted and met a lot of them in the past, and I have a lot of love and respect for them. Absolutely. I think it was high time. And I won't comment too much on it, but I think it was an exceptional move by the government and by the minister. And I would like to congratulate them on that. Thank you.
About your next film, we've heard that you are having a premiere, India premiere for XXX. So will we see when and the other cast will come to India?
Hopefully. I've spoken to them a lot about India. They all know a lot about India. And obviously, I want to, most importantly, the amazing experience that I had while filming this movie, I want to share that experience with everyone. And yeah, so I will, hopefully, all of them will be here.
One last, Om Shantyam will be made in Japanese now?
It's going to be a Japanese play, if I'm not mistaken. It's not going to be, I'm sure they've already translated the movie, or maybe it's already been made in Japanese, I'm not sure. But Farah called me the other day and she said they're making it a play, and they all loved Shanti Priya, and the premiere of that is going to be in July next year, and most probably Farah and I will be going together for that.
Thank you so much. Have a pleasant evening. We are following a sort of a village, like of a plant. If you feel comfortable for the camera,
for you. Thank you. Again.
किधर है आपका भाई?
Wait. Left.
ये भी करना पड़ेगा. हाय, थैंक यू एंड टू यू टू.
कांग्रेचुलेशंस फॉर योर फिल्म.
थैंक यू.
आफ्टर द लैंडमार्क इन टर्म्स ऑफ बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शंस.
ऑब्वियसली मैं बहुत खुश हूँ क्योंकि जितना प्यार मुझे इस साल मिला है विद सुल्तान एंड एदिल, आई मीन आई रियली फील वेरी वेरी ग्रेटफुल. तो ये दौर चल रहा है और मैं इसको इंजॉय कर रही हूँ एंड आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल कि मुझे ये मौके मिल रहे हैं टू यू नो शो डिफरेंट फैसेट्स ऑफ मी एज एन एक्टर. उनको तो मैं मिलती रहती हूँ एयरपोर्ट्स में फॉर एयरपोर्ट लुक्स. जी आप ही सवाल पूछे और कोई ना पूछे.
हेलो हाय हाउ आर यू. हेलो हाय हाउ आर यू. ओके बाय टाटा थैंक यू. नहीं नहीं मजाक करो यार आप उनके साथ कीजिए ना.
Very good. Everybody is very good. And I will not talk for anybody, so you should ask them. जैसे मैंने बोला ये साल मेरे लिए बहुत ही बहुत स्पेशल रहा है. कितना चिल्ला रहे हैं लोग क्या करूँ देखो. हाँ तो बहुत स्पेशल रहा है बिकॉज इस साल सुल्तान और एदिल है मुश्किल दोनों फिल्में रिलीज हुई हैं मेरी और नॉट जस्ट दैट दोनों पिक्चरें सक्सेसफुल हुई हैं और इतनी ज़्यादा सक्सेसफुल हुई हैं बट मेरे कैरेक्टर और मेरी परफॉर्मेंस को बहुत ज़्यादा लोगों ने पसंद किया है. तो ऑब्वियसली हर एक्टर के लिए वो सबसे बड़ी बात होती है. तो इट्स गोइंग वेरी वेल. बहुत अच्छा जा रहा है मेरा साल. सो आई एम परफॉर्मिंग. सो दिस विल बी माई फर्स्ट परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द ईयर. सो आई एम क्वाइट एक्साइटेड. लाइफ परफॉर्मेंसेज करना बहुत मुश्किल लगता है बिकॉज यू वेरी स्केयर्ड कि नर्वसनेस होती है परफॉर्म करने से पहले. बट जब यू नो आप स्टेज पे होते हो तो बहुत बहुत अच्छी फीलिंग भी होती है. सो या आई एम हैप्पी. आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द परफॉर्मेंस एंड आई होप एवरीथिंग गोज वेल. नो आई एम माई इज अ सोलो परफॉर्मेंस. ओके थैंक यू गाइस.
रिंग के बारे में भी अगर आपको
अभी बहुत टाइम है उसके लिए तो बाद में बात करेंगे उसके बारे में. थैंक यू.
की बात हो रही है क्योंकि तो आपसे जानना चाहिए कि आपकी लाइफ का पहला रोज आपने दिया हो या आपको किसी ने जो कुछ याद है आपको ऐसे मेमोरी को शेयर करना चाहे.
नहीं याद ही नहीं आ रहा. ऐसे हो सकता है मतलब सच्ची में याद नहीं आ रहा है. ऐसे कौन याद रखता है मेरा पहला रोज मुझे किसी ने दिया था. याद रखते हैं लोग किसी ने नहीं दिया. I think I've tweeted and I've expressed my feelings on Twitter and that's you know as much as I'd like to say on that. I think it's a very very bold initiative and as citizens we all should take part and you know go through these immediate problems that we are facing right now and you know in the long run and for the larger good of the nation this is going to help us all. So let's all stick together and support this. My where's your colleague? You know the thing about women is that बहुत एक inner strength होती है जो बहुत quiet strength होती है. एंड हर औरत एंड हर वो इंसान और वो आदमी जो ये चीज़ इन औरतों में देख सकता है वो समझेगा कि वो ही एक्चुअली उनकी सबसे ज़्यादा यू नो सबसे बड़ी ब्यूटी होती है सबसे खास बात होती है. बाहर से आप कैसे लगते हैं इज़ नॉट रियली इम्पॉर्टेंट. इट्स हाउ यू आर फ्रॉम इनसाइड यू नो वॉट काइंड ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ यू होल्ड एज अ वुमन दैट एक्चुअली डिफाइंस यू. एंड आई फील लाइक यू नो इफ दिस इज़ द वे the way we are going right now, you know, the way women are expressing themselves so openly and how everybody is talking about, you know, working towards women empowerment and everything else, I think it's a very good time that we are living in and I think we all should just work together towards making it a better country because when everyone's happy and the women are doing well in the country, kids are doing well in the country, you'll be a, you know, successful economical nation.
Thank you so much. We are hoping you get lots of awards
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sebastian, hello. Hi everyone. आज शाम क्या स्पेशल है कि एक्चुअली ये अवार्ड द लक्स गोल्डन रोज अवार्ड्स आर अ स्पेशल अवार्ड्स इट्स देयर फर्स्ट ईयर एंड इट्स कम्प्लीटली डेडिकेटेड फॉर वुमेन सो एंड वी हैव लाइक सम आइकॉनिक वुमेन हियर टुडे लाइक श्रीदेवी एंड यू नो जस्ट टू नेम अ फ्यू एंड या आई थिंक इट्स वेरी वेरी एक्साइटिंग दैट यू नो वी कैन हैव सच एन अवार्ड लाइक दिस टुडे स्पेशल डिज़ाइन मुझे पता नहीं लेकिन हाँ बिल्कुल एक्चुअली ये स्पेशली एक्चुअली गोल्डन लक्स अवार्ड्स के लिए क्योंकि इट्स फॉर वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट एंड आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट इट्स एक खास ड्रेस आई थिंक एक खास ओकेजन के लिए एक खास अवार्ड के लिए पाओलो सेबास्टियन ओके हाँ जी हाँ ठीक है गवर्नमेंट ने कुछ किया है तो इट्स वी आई मीन हैव टू वी वोटेड फॉर द गवर्नमेंट सो वी हैव टू एक प्रॉब्लम नहीं सिर्फ जब मैं एक्चुअली ऑटो लेती हूँ तो चेंज नहीं है तो वो बहुत तकलीफ है मेरे लिए एक्चुअली
मेरा खुद के फिल्म की बात कर रहे हैं हाँ हाँ बिल्कुल बिल्कुल बस अभी बोलिए क्या सवाल है हाँ अभी बहुत एक लंबे शेड्यूल के बाद हम वापस आए हैं 2 महीने से पहाड़ों में थे मनाली में हिमाचल प्रदेश में और अभी वापस आए हैं बस कुछ दिनों पहले और अब बस 22 तारीख से लास्ट शेड्यूल शुरू हो रहा है हमारा ट्यूबलाइट का बॉम्बे में और बस जनवरी तक ख़त्म हो जाएगा हाँ देखिए एक्चुअली ये मैं रूमर्स में बिलीव नहीं करता लेकिन ये अच्छी बात है क्योंकि जब भी ये ऐसा एक रूमर आता है ये एक था टाइगर में भी आया था बजरंगी भाईजान में भी आया था एंड देन यू नो द फिल्म्स वेंट ऑन टू डू द बिजनेस दे डिड तो आई थिंक ये अच्छा एक शगुन है कि अगर एक ऐसा रूमर आया है तो ट्यूबलाइट के लिए भी अच्छा होगा
पंजाब आई थी मेरा सचिन बिल्कुल उनको substance abuse and they overcome it and come across. So unke liye aap kuch kehna chahenge, especially the youth, agar if you want to like give some words of encouragement and for them.
आई थिंक इसमें वर्ड्स ऑफ एनकरेजमेंट यही है कि ऑब्वियसली ये इफ दे मस्ट हैव द पावर द विल पावर टू बी एबल टू गेट आउट ऑफ दैट हैबिट. बहुत मुश्किल होता है बिकॉज वंस यू फॉल इनटू सब्सटेंस अब्यूज आई हैव नोन पीपल आई हैव नोन माय फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम माय कॉलेज डेज हु वेंट थ्रू दैट एंड इट टेक्स अ लॉट ऑफ विल पावर एंड स्ट्रेंथ एंड ऑल वी कैन डू इज यू नो जस्ट ऑफर देम सपोर्ट एंड बी देयर फॉर देम व्हेन दे ट्राइंग टू कम आउट ऑफ दैट बिकॉज इट्स नॉट ईजी. जी फॉर्चुनेटली फॉर मी पर्सनली इतनी दिक्कत नहीं हुई बट एज आई एम ड्राइविंग अराउंड द सिटी एंड सीइंग जो लोग बेचारे खड़े हुए हैं बैंक्स के बाहर ये काफ़ी उनको दिक्कत हुई है एंड आई विश इट वॉज प्लान्ड स्लाइटली बेटर. इट्स अ ग्रेट यू नो मूव इन प्रिंसिपल लेकिन आई थिंक लॉजिस्टिकली अगर ये ज़्यादा बेटर प्लान होता तो जो कॉमन मैन है उनके लिए इतनी दिक्कत नहीं होती. जी मैं नहीं बना रहा हूँ वो आप जानते हैं मेरे दोस्त अली अब्बास जफर बना रहे हैं लेकिन हाँ वो एक था टाइगर का पार्ट टू सीक्वल बना रहे हैं. टाइगर जिंदा है विल बी अ बिग फिल्म. कटरीना कैफ एंड सलमान खान विल बी कमिंग टुगेदर. जी पिछले साल कुछ ज़्यादा हो गया था थैंक्स टू बजरंगी भाईजान तो एक्चुअली मैं तो थोड़ा दूर रहना चाहता हूँ और रिलैक्स होना चाहता हूँ. एंड एनीवे मेरी अभी शूटिंग चल रही है और पूरे अवार्ड सीजन में चलती रहेगी तो आई थिंक इस साल मैं अवार्ड फंक्शन से दूर रहूँगा. हाय हाउ आर यू. जी बिल्कुल बिल्कुल ठीक. अब ये तो कुछ ज़्यादा लंबा नहीं चल रहा है कुछ बस कॉफ़ी वॉफी भी पीने बैठ जाए हम है ना. हाँ नेक्स्ट का रेड कार्पेट के लिए कुछ और बात करने के लिए होगा तो करेंगे. जी 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 शाहरुख वो अभी एमसी हैं जो लास्ट सेक्शन है शो का उसको कर रहे हैं. आइए सर प्लीज.
अरे I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, guys.
Samir.
Ji. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Visual? Thank you.
Darling, you were absolutely fabulous. I sent you a message. You a message. You. Hey, I was with Chama. Chama was very happy. And we was telling him, super, we were all sitting and clapping for him.
Every time he looks at me, that's her last
name.
Khan is so happy.
I'm going to get to him one day. We'll work that out. Don't worry. We'll look. Take care, darling. I told him, go to New York.
Hi, sorry. Good evening. Thank you very much. Yes. Well, as you know, it's the Lux Awards, which is all about celebrating womanhood, and Shah Magdawar did the act, so we had a lot of fun. We did Kala Chashma, and we did it the Shah Magdawar style. But it really is a wonderful evening, and I think it's a great thing that Lux is doing to kind of specifically pick out the memorable characters that women have done this year and award people for it. And it was wonderfully hosted by Shah Rukh and Karan. I think everyone has in their own unique way, and everyone, all the women you mentioned who have been associated with Lux, have always been very unique in their own way and have always stood for something very particular and beautiful, which is why I think Lux has always chosen these women. And it was a wonderful night, and I think everyone has performed really well and everyone had a lot of fun.
Have you told us Shah Rukh Khan was also part of it?
Yes.
Remember that he had done an ad also?
Yes, we did an ad together for Lux. I don't know. I think it's a very unique concept. I think it's a hard concept to pull off, which I think only Shah Rukh can do, because I think he's got that flair, and he's just very comfortable with women. So I think it was a really fun ad.
And we would like to thank you, like, we are getting to know more about you rather than being like totally unaware about your Facebook post and everything. How does it feel to be on?
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. It's been only, what, I think about 5 months that I've been on Facebook. And I'm really having a lot of fun. I think that was the thing that I realized when I finally came onto Facebook after so many years, that, you know, you can choose the moments that you want to share with the people who watch you and who follow your work and who see your films. And I've had a lot of fun so far. That's a wooden parrot. I think that's what it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be an insight into the part of you which the audience or your the people who watch your films do not get to see on screen. So it has to be different, and it has to be the personal moments and the unique moments. I think such women like that are, it's very hard to put it into words, because I think women like that are such an immense inspiration. I mean, so many of us, including myself, we get caught up in our little problems, you know, we get caught up in our little world and our careers and what's going on in our life. And then when you sometimes come outside of that bubble which we live in, and which I think I know I live in the film industry, and you come outside and you see how many women actually are suffering out there in the world, like you're saying, you know, women who are actually victims of attacks, then you really know what suffering is, and then you know what strength of character is. And these are the women who I think, you know, deserve to be acknowledged, and that is true strength of character. And for me, these are the women that you learn from, and you learn to be grateful for what we have in our lives. I think tonight is about Lux, and as you said, I think you chose a wonderful topic to speak on, which was women who are victims of the attacks. So I think we'll leave it to that tonight, because I don't want to take away any of the attention from that. But thank you all for coming. Sorry about the wait.
Can I request for a ritual which you're calling for time, please, for the camera? Every ladies who has come over here.
Of course you can.
Yeah.
Is there a way to do this, or is it anyway?
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 We count on three.
Okay, one. You count then, right? Okay. Big smile.
On the count of three, we start. One, two, and three.
One more? Bye, thank you.
Come. This way. Sorry.